So I have two containers here. This has cold water inside. So there's the dry ice and the cold water. And this one here, we're going to use warm water. I want you to see the same size piece of dry ice. Watch what happens. Well, it's hugely different, right? So you wanna always use warm to hot water when you're playing with dry ice. If you put it out on the porch, you've got a pumpkin there, change the water out every once in a while and it will give you much, much better fog that gets produced.